There we go. I'll repeat it for the sake of the archive. Just that I bought this feeder, which you might recognize from a previous Momcat. I bought one to try out here. We'll keep it at the Academy, but I was going to see if Thimble might eat a little bit slower and also enjoy herself a bit more with some activity in here. It's a slow feeder that works by just making them reach in to get the food out. You just pour the food in the top, and then they have to reach in the sides to get it. Silo, though, is the only one playing with it because Thimble was more interested in being petted. I think she wants to get down now. Okay, there we go. I'll go check it out. But she was more interested in having some affection. Can you figure it out, sweetie? So also, it's not her favorite food. We were feeding her some, I want to say it was Iams chicken or something, or Iams chicken that everybody liked. But I wasn't able to get any, so I bought some blue instead, which is good stuff, probably even better for them, but they don't like it quite as much. She still likes it enough. I'm sure she'll eat it. Seems like she's just gonna wait a little bit. Oh, see, there was one out there. She's gonna eat that. I think she'll get around to checking it out, though, trying to figure it out. There we go. Good. And she got the reward. She pulled one out. She ate it. That's self-reinforcing right there. That's good. It'll keep her busy, give her something to do, and slow her down eating a little bit. Big win. I really like this design, too, because it's very pretty, and it's a solid ceramic. Washes pretty well in the dishwasher. I know that's going to lead some of you to ask what it is. There's a logo on the bottom. Let's just get it real quick on the stream so that if anybody wants to know, they can tell later on. Pioneer Pet Products. Okay, well, I'm sure you can find it from there. I got it on Amazon, not on their website. Okay, buddy. Oh, also, I don't know, I'm pretty sure I mentioned this on a previous micro, but if I didn't, these two are getting adopted together, which is wonderful. A little boy, Silo, and his mom. And he is a big old mama's boy. He's just, when we have them both in the bedroom together with us overnight, he spends almost all his time snuggling with her instead of with us, even though he is just a big snuggle bunny and loves his people when she's not around. He'll always take his mom first. So it's real, real sweet that they get to be adopted together. And I think they're going to go on Tuesday the 28th. So they're going to be here for a little while yet. Okay, there we go.